German prosecutors seized medical documents from Lubitz's flat in Dusseldorf and his parents' home north of Frankfurt. The notes indicated Lubitz was unfit to work. After a search at his apartment, investigators found recently dated medical leave notes, including one for the day of the crash. Germanwings officials confirmed they had not been given the sick notes. Dusseldorf University Hospital also confirmed that Lubitz had sought treatment from the hospital in February and on March 10th.